what's up everybody in YouTube land. I'm Wide World Trains, and in this train video you're about to watch, there's a bunch of great trains all put together in one place for you to enjoy. So watch as much as possible, and after watching, give it a like and comment on it. Tell me what you like or dislike about it. And if you haven't already, subscribe to Wide World of Trains on YouTube, as we add new train videos just about every day of the year for you guys to enjoy. So let's check out these great trains. Hey everybody in YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. As you can see, we got a train coming. Gates are going down. What do we have? Thank you. try to catch up to this train. The gates are down over there. Maybe that's an eastbound.
He's going slow up the hill here. Give us a chance to catch up. Hopefully that's an eastbound. We will see right about here. Nothing yet. It's either a short westbound or it's an eastbound. Or the gates were just going up and down.
I think I hear it. Well, that might be just a motorcycle or something. This truck. Nope. Must have been a westbound.
Thank you.
Symbol on that train is CSX Q561. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Look at this car. The car went around the gates. Look at. Race to beat the gates. Did you guys see that? I don't know if I got it over there in time. He saw the gates going down, I think, and it sounded that way. And he wanted to beat the gates. Not a smart thing to do. Yeah, I didn't hear the toots. He probably did it, though. He's on the move again. There's another semi. Hit the brakes. How's the picture? Is it good enough where you could see it pretty good? Crazy motorcycle. Cool if there was a high and wide or something on the back, or some old transit cars. So can you see the picture good now? I'm hoping it's coming out good. We need 15 more likes to get to 100. Boy, he's really picking up speed. Notch 8. There, 90. We got 90 likes. He's really moving now. Get up to 50 pretty soon. And there's the live train from Wide World of Trains on YouTube.